Senator Carroll, do you agree with Secretary John Kerry that the Iran deal will lead to the funding of terrorism?